Welcome to the vlog! Hi guys, I just woke up and came downstairs and I'm gonna play the new Forza Horizon Hoonigan car pack. And then maybe today we'll see what happens. Okay, let's go on the trampoline!
Beep.
Oh, that's gonna be so. Now I'm gonna play hide and go seek. Here we go, we're gonna hide here. Okay, ran behind a chair, really tight. I don't think she'll see us. I have to be quiet.
Oh, that's
the
river, you. Brandon?
No. Oh, let me out.
That's
the best time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 28, 29, 30. Ready or not, here I come. Brooke. Is he up here again? Find you.
Thank you.
Won't find us here. How does she not see me?
What?
I've been found. Here we go. Here we go. Undercar. Okay, it's pretty tight under here. That is at the underneath. From the pathfinder. We were clean. Yeah. Okay, let's see if you find. No! Back to Forza.
Hey, I got you all stuck in there.
Yeah? bike that I look on this beautiful bike. Okay, here I go. I don't know if you can see me. I'm gonna race this car. Okay, we're home. Oh, now I'm gonna play Mario Kart. You like being in YouTube videos? Yes. Yep. Okay. It's an aeroplane! Ah. I'm gonna record every airplane that I see while I'm outside. Number two! Ah. I'm back on the trampoline. Oh, 1 second, I gotta clean this up. Doing random stuff. So here we go. Over. I'm gonna do another backflip. Whoa! I was really close to that blue. I hear an airplane, but I can't see it right now. But that's not. I don't know if you just seen that, but that one was really far away. That's the fourth. I'm gonna get that apple. No. I don't wanna use it. Oh, I just hit the camera off of the shed. Okay, here we go. We're on this side. Okay. Here we are in the outback. Grabbing up. Squishy apple. There. Catch it. Catch it or it's gonna be mushy. If you don't catch it, it's gonna be gross. You caught it. This apple looks yummy. Hey, just catch it, okay?
No, it's too bad.
Look at that group of apples right there. Yeah? Wait, you have, ow! You have a good one. I got hit in the face with a wrench. That is a good apple. Okay. Apple number three. Oh, we just lost the apple. He is dead now. We've got the apple. We have retrieved the apple. How am I gonna hold the camera and pass the apple to you? Okay, here we go. Another captive. That was a very good catch. Oh, I really want to jump over the net, but that seems so scary. What? Like, yeah, I don't want to. I really want to jump. It doesn't seem that bad. Like, behind me.
I'm not gonna get over.
I'm just gonna go down the normal way. Ah.
You're so lucky.
You're so lucky. There were 4 planes in 15 minutes, and now it's been 20 minutes and there aren't any. So, I guess it was just a burst of planes. It's really weird. I'm gonna play Forza again with the wheels. Oh, nice. I got this. Oh, I even have this car seat I can get around. I even have this car seat to sit in. And then I also have my wheel. Car seat. Wheel. It's over. I got my fancy. I have my fancy wooden stand. Homemade. Homemade. By me. It's pretty amazing. That's what I can do for exactly like the car. Let's get in. Two. Forza! It won't work. Oh, it's not plugged in. It's probably helpful if it was plugged in. One hand is fine if you can't see. Okay. Just a little bit better. Bye, says my kid. Okay. Now, we can play Forza. Okay, this button should work now. Please work. Oh yeah. Forza Horizon. Okay, good. I thought it wasn't gonna work. Okay, bye. Bye, kids. Come here. Now I'm going to watch YouTube. I don't think I should show you that, so 1 second. Alright, I'm gonna go hoverboard in. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. How is it working? Wow. I'm gonna have to do a little bit off-roading. There we go. god, I'm down. Oh, it's so heavy. Okay. Let's keep going. I think we're good. I have to go really slow. I'm gonna hit the bottom again. This is really sketchy. Okay, here we go. Stop. Okay. That's what we just went through right there. It doesn't look that bad on camera, but this is definitely not an off-road hoverboard. I don't want to break the hoverboard, so I have to get off, because I can't really go up this. And it's probably 20 pounds. Whoa. It's not a very light thing to carry up this. I'll meet you at the top. Okay, right to the top of the hill. That was very tiring. When I get home, I have to tell you why I can't go up hills on the hoverboard. It is very unreliable. Started beeping, which means it's gonna die, so I have to go home. Across the road, all the way home. Okay, time to go inside and tell you how unreliable that thing is. Okay, that hoverboard has to be the most unreliable thing. First, I was riding it to school and I was going down a hill over there and the motor gave out and it was a pretty big hill. So the hoverboard just rolled down the entire hill. Probably broke more stuff. Yeah, so that wasn't good. And then probably 2 weeks later, I got on it in my garage and it's supposed to self-balance, but I stepped on it and it wouldn't balance, so it just tipped over. And then that happened again. So the first time they just replaced one motor, second time they replaced all of them, and then the third time they replaced one of them too, I think. So yeah, that's why I don't go up or down any hills anymore. Because when I was going down that hill, that's when the motor came out. And I don't want that to happen again. Because that was not very good. YouTube and TV and edit this video. So yeah, hope you enjoyed my first vlog. Bye.